Hello children, are you ready to learn EVS? Now what did we learn in the last class? We learned about paternal and maternal grandparents. Do you like your grandparents? Yes. Will you help them? Yes, you should help them. In this class, we are going to learn about how to take care of our grandparents. Have you noticed them? They don't have a lot of energy like you. Do you know why? As they grow older, they lose their strength and they become very weak and slow. They won't be able to work a long period of time. They need a lot of rest and they also need nutritious diet. As they grow older, they lose strength and become weak and tired. They need a lot of rest. They won't be able to work a long period of time. Older people won't be able to eat same food as us. We should give them food which are soft and easy to digest. So do you understand this? Next is taking care of old people. Old people need love and care. How can we support them? Can you tell me how you are going to support your grandparents? We can help them. We should help them. Take them for walk and outings like picnics, movies, etc. Take them to doctor when required and give medicine on time. Read a book or newspaper to them if they are not able to do so. Earlier we learned how to take care of our grandparents. Now we are going to learn about physically challenged people. Do you know children, we are lucky that we have good health. We can see, we can hear, we can speak. But there are some people who cannot see. They are called blind. Some people who cannot hear, they are called deaf. Some people cannot speak. They are called dumb. So, once again, people who cannot see are called blind. People who cannot see are called blind. And people who cannot hear are called deaf. Then people who cannot speak are called dumb. So blind means people cannot see. Deaf, people cannot hear. Dumb, people cannot speak. And there are some people who don't have hands or legs. So people who have problems in their body parts are called physically challenged people. So what is physically challenged people? People who have problems in their body parts are called physically challenged people. How can we help physically challenged people? Do not laugh or tease at them. Encourage them to go to school, study and make a hobby. Play with them and help them to do day-to-day activities. Invite them to your birthday parties and other celebrations. Help them to do daily chores. Do you know children, these physically challenged people go to a special school because they need extra help to study. For example, a blind person cannot see or read. They use a special script to read and it is called Braille. The special script used to read is called Braille. And name of the script is Braille. What is Braille? It is a series of raised dots in which blind people moves their hand over it. So what is Braille? It is a series of raised dots in which blind people moves their hand over that dot. Braille writing is done on a machine. Braille writing is done on a machine, and this Braille system was introduced by Louis Braille. Braille system was introduced by Louis Braille. I hope you understand this chapter. Next is an activity that I will show you the activity, like that way you have to do it. So we learned about how to take care of our grandparents and also about physically challenged people. And the activity is, you have to make a card to your grandparents. Here, look here, I made a card for my grandparents. And I will write here something, like that way you should write. Here in the middle you should write, I love my grandparents. Here, I love my grandparents because. I love my grandparents because. And in each petal you have to write the reason. Why do you love your grandparents? Once again, the center you should write, I love my grandparents because. And in each petal write the reason. Why do you love your grandparents? Because here they will help us. They will buy gifts for me. Like that way you should write various reasons in each petals. Do you understand? Will you do this activity? And send me fast. With this, our chapter is over. We can see again. Thank you.